I got Psalms 150. That's the last one. Psalm 150. Praise the Lord. Amen. In every situation, just being with Him. In the name of Jesus, thank you, Lord. Psalms 150, they say, praise the Lord. No matter what happened, I know He's with us. So thank you, Lord, for that, you know. Thank you for that bless, that help, and everything that we need. So thank you, Lord. They say, praise the Lord, number one. Praise God in His sanctuary, praise Him in His mighty heavens. Praise Him for His acts of power. Praise Him for His surpassing greatness. Amen. Praise Him with sounding and trumpets. Praise Him with harp and lyre. Amen. Number four, I say, praise Him with tambourine and dancing. Amen. Praise Him, say, with the strings and flute. Praise Him with clash of cymbals. Amen. Number six, it say, let everything, say, that has breath, praise the Lord. Amen. Amen. Everything, you know, so.
Everything.
Praise God for that. Amen. He say, we should always worship the Lord. He is a creator. Say, for all things, He's the Redeemer. Amen. He say, He's worthy for our worship, for He is the only creator, the only Redeemer. He say, amen. He has created everything that His might praise Him. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord. You know, Father God, you know, yes. Lord, thank you for today. Thank you for today, Lord. You know, beautiful day, God. And I just, you know, pray for everything you do to us. And Lord, the most thing, you know, thank you for everything you give us. Thank you, Lord. In the name of Jesus, amen, amen.
Amen.
We can say hello.
Hello. Hello.